my god, guys, you won't believe what's happening in Season 5 of Fortnite Battle Royale.
Going to the jeweler, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah.
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Legend Gaming. Welcome back to my channel for another Fortnite Battle Royale video. Now, in this video, I will be talking to you guys about Season 5 for Fortnite Battle Royale. So before we get into this video, if you guys can slap a like on the video, turn on my notifications so you never miss an upload, and subscribe to this channel, I'd highly appreciate that. So let's get right into this video. So the theory I have for Season 5 is the meteors scattered around the map. There's about 5 of them. And what I think is going to be happening towards the end of Season 4 and maybe the Season 5 cutscene is that it's going to transform from Season 4 to 5 with the meteors hatching and dinosaur eggs coming out with like big dinosaur eggs, or maybe a bunch of small ones are going to come out of the meteor, and then maybe that will lead us into Season 5. And the reason why I say this is because these meteors definitely have a purpose in the map. Epic Games never adds things to the map if they don't have a purpose. So maybe once June comes around and we get more information, we will be able to know more about what the skins are going to be in the battle pass. Because Epic Games definitely always updates us close to when the new battle pass does come out. Just like they did when Season 4 was about to come out, they updated us with these little hints towards what was going to happen. And then we kind of picked up the pieces from there. But what I think is going to happen is definitely this theory could possibly come true. Once we do get like halfway through June, we'll have more information, because the battle pass right now is like a month away until it does actually get released. So we don't know as much information as we need to know to make really an assumption about it. But for now, this is the information we have from Epic Games themselves, and the information that we kind of like have seen from like all the videos around the web. It could be maybe like a genetically altered dinosaur eggs that hatch, or maybe it could just be something completely different that we don't know about yet. But it definitely could possibly be some sort of dinosaur themed. A lot of people are saying it could also be a pirate themed skin pack, but it wouldn't really make sense, because all the hints that we are getting so far wouldn't really make sense if it was a pirate theme. But for now, this is the information we have. Hopefully you guys enjoy these theories and information about Season 5. What do you guys think Season 5 is going to be? What are you guys looking forward to in Season 5? Is there things you guys want to be added when Season 5 does come out? Let me know down in the comment section. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys can, leave a like on the video, turn on my notifications, and subscribe to my channel. I'd appreciate that. Let me know what you guys thought about the video. Like I said, I'll see you guys in the next video. My name is Legend Gaming, and peace out.